He comes to us tonight from Bridgeton, New Jersey. He weighed in at 156 pounds, black trunks, white trim tonight. He is making his professional debut. Please welcome Brother Jamil Gadsden. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. He comes to us tonight from Brooklyn, New York. He weighed in at 159 pounds, black trunks, silver trim. Also making his professional debut, please welcome that dude, Akil Frederick O'Geese. Referee Tony Charentano has our fighters' final instructions.
Gentlemen, we went over the rules in the dressing room. We're boxing under the rules of the New York State Athletic Commission. I want a good, clean fight. Protect yourselves at all. Touch them up. Good luck. Touch them up.
Four rounds. Middleweights.
First bout of the evening. First bout of the evening, we got Akil Frederick and Jamil Gadsden. Mark Abrams joined ringside by Joe Antonacci. He said we'll be bringing a slew of boxing personalities throughout the night.
There you go. I'm happy to be your first. Big right hand. Big right hand by Akil Frederick, and he drops Jamil Gadsden only seconds into the fight, Mark. He sat down before I did.
Couple pro debuters. Akil Frederick, the southpaw, not waiting for too much time here to score his first knockdown.
Nope, you never know what you're going to get when you have a pro debut. It's almost like a maiden race. Oh, another big right hand, and down goes Gadsden again.
Gadsden now complaining about shot behind the head. Frederick had 80 amateur fights.
I think referee Charentano ruled that not a knockdown and warned Frederick about the behind the head.
Right hook, and Gadsden, a little lack of balance there, to say the least here. He's straight up like a stiff board.
He has a pole up his back. Yeah, I think he's not long for this fight, but we'll see.
29-year-old pro debuter is Jamil Gadsden of Bridgeton, New Jersey.
You know, I was hopeful that he might have a little something for us. Tom LaManna is in his corner, and I was in Poughkeepsie. Tom LaManna had a kid who pulled off a big upset against Brian Pappas, but tonight I think that's going to be a tall order. I don't think this kid has what it takes to defeat Akil Frederick.
It all gets down to this. 80 amateur fights for Frederick. Gadsden told me he had three. One guy... He didn't look like he had that many.
Well, he's got two sisters, so maybe he fought one once and one twice.
Joe, if I knew how to spell your last name, I would send the emails to you.
Oh, boy.
Straight left from Akil Frederick. He might make it out of this first round. Straight left. Gadsden told me he likes martial arts. He's a poet. Likes to keep in shape. Could be writing some poetry. A lot of time to write poetry after this one. End of round one, scheduled for four. Akil Frederick.
Small. on it. It's a cold world and this is ice. Half a meal for the chum. This is life. Got the phantom in front of the
building. Round two scheduled for four.
Round two, a round we weren't sure we were going to see in this fight. With only five fights and 24 rounds of boxing, we're happy to see round two.
Right hook from the southpaw, Akil Frederick. It's a slip.
Yeah. He's been down eight times in the fight, but only one knockdown.
Two knockdowns. Second one was ruled a knockdown.
It was. Okay. I thought it was a behind-the-head warning.
Big night on GFL.TV as Frederick lands a little right hook. Don't forget Wednesday night on GFL.TV. Joe Antonacci will be in action in a different capacity, hosting the annual...
The annual Boxing Writers Association of America Awards will be broadcast on GoFightLive.tv. Unfortunately, I'm unable to attend this year, but I'm sure it'll be a wonderful event. And I'll tell you, the action here continues. You got Akil Frederick stalking his opponent. Still no offense, Mark, to speak of from Gadsden.
Straight left from... Frederick gets through. Crowd filing in. Looks like we're having a nice house tonight for the first annual World Kid Promotions event.
You know, and you're glad to see it. When you get a good fighter and a good kid like Saddam Ali dip his toe in the promotion waters, it's nice to see a good response from Brooklyn. You hate to see a kid take a beating, financial beating, just to be able to bring some fights to Brooklyn. So if he succeeds and the fights are good, then everybody's a winner. Oh!
Down!
Big left hand.
No doubt about that knockdown.
That wasn't to the back of the head. Gadsden looks like he doesn't really want to continue. He's looking at the referee like he wants out.
This fight is over. Second round knockout. For the time, let's go up to ring announcer, Joe Antonacci.
I'm gonna do an interview, but I'll look you
good. Boxing fans, the time, 2 minutes and 26 seconds of round number two. Your winner by TKO in his professional debut from Brooklyn, New York. Akil Frederick O'Geese.
We're here with our winner, Akil Frederick, a successful pro debut.
Yeah, it is very successful, and I'm thankful. I thank my family that came out, my friends, and far foremost, God. I thank God for giving me this victory, you know, and I'm just glad, you know, I got the first fight out the way. Now it's on and popping.
How important was you to not only win, but score a knockout in front of your family and friends here in Brooklyn?
I wasn't really looking for it, but...